We have to get to charms class, Harry, and I have an idea.
An idea about what?
We should ask Professor Flitwick about the Chamber of Secrets. He's
How does she
know something.
It's a Chamber of
Let's
Secrets?
Go.
Because the writing on the wall in the hallway said, the Chamber of Secrets has been opened.
Oh.
Enemy of the air, beware. Remember? Well, it's interesting to me that in the books, they go to Professor Binns, who's the professor, the history of magic professor, to ask him about the chamber. Then in the movies, they go to McGonagall, because Professor Binns isn't actually in the
And
book.
In the game!
And in the game, they're going to Flitwick.
What does Flitwick? Why Flitwick?
I don't know.
What does he know?
Well, he's like a little goblin dude.
Sure. Is he the one who does the feather thing?
Yeah, Wingardium Leviosa.
Watch where you're going, Potter!
I could beat you up. Watch where you're going.
Pleasant as always. Let's see if Hermione can apparate as well.
Hurry up, Harry.
Oh, look, she can.
To be late for charms.
I don't even see her.
She's Hermione.
She's right up there. Harry.
The stairs are just really fast, and you miss it. So.
Exactly. Although they're only ever fast when I'm not on them, I guess.
Everyone wants you to be safe.
Yeah, exactly.
Look, that's pretty
Some
quick.
Strange-looking people. I've been down this hall. Oh, poor Filch.
Aw, he and his broom.
Blasted Potter!
Blasted!
I'll get you!
For breaking
to
a vase.
More valuable school property, I think.
Or not breaking the vase.
I'm sorry about your cat, Filch.
If you want to remain at Hogwarts, you ought to do as you're told.
Later.
He is.
Now we get creepy music in this hallway because it's got creepy writing in it.
Then clean that up.
No.
Welcome
is he floating?
Class.
No, he's standing
Today,
on his desk.
Shall be learning the Skurge.
Yeah, he's really
charm.
Small. Skurge.
Yes, Miss Granger.
I was just wondering if you could tell us something about the Chamber of Secrets.
Don't do it.
I deal with charms, Miss Granger, not myths and legends.
Yeah, you should be asking the professor,
Please,
the
we
history
all
of magic
hear.
Professor.
Oh, very well. Four founders of Hogwarts, Godric Gryffindor, Salazar Slytherin, Helga Hufflepuff, and Rowena Ravenclaw.
He knows
Slytherin
all that.
Wanted to admit only the wizard-born students to Hogwarts. The other founders refused, and as a result, Slytherin left the school.
So, Hermione
yes,
wouldn't be allowed at the school?
He built a secret chamber in the castle of which the other founders knew nothing.
Oh, so you do know about
a
it.
Great monster.
Hermione, why are you asking him?
From within. The legend
she wants to be confirmed.
Slytherin's true heir will return.
All the Slytherins are looking
kind of
guilty and you know.
Really do they know about it? They don't know about
All
it.
Who
no,
they
don't.
Wizard born will be purged from Hogwarts.
Bunny.
Where?
On the blackboard behind
now,
him.
Back to magic reality. Mr. Potter, perhaps you'd like
back
to
magic reality. That's a great line.
Back to magic reality.
All right, Sabrina. Dance Dance Revolution time again.
Yes, it's me! I'll do it.
Yes, you will.
Try not to focus on all this Chamber of Secrets balderdash. Concentrate on the symbol in front of you.
I got this. I'm concentrating.
It's about to move its way around the symbol.
I'm ready.
At the exact point when the wand passes over the arrows, you'll need to hit the corresponding arrow key.
Professor, what's an arrow key?
This exercise has three levels. In each level, you must successfully hit all of the arrows in sequence. Ready to try?
Absolutely.
Round one. Go.
Yep, same old, just a slightly different.
It is a different design.
Three-leaf clover looking thing.
Changes everything.
Yeah. Well done. Did you do that on purpose?
No. Maybe you should do this. How
what,
did
what
I
did
not
you just
get
do?
I think I did them exactly backwards. Hold on.
Have it die.
Left, right, left.
Left, right, left.
And it's still left, right, left, no matter.
Left, right, left.
There
okay,
you
I think
go.
I did them exactly backwards. I'm sorry.
You did right, left, right.
Harry, you've advanced to the next
section.
Level of the lesson.
You want
to
do
points
it?
To Gryffindor.
Thank you.
Round
Yay.
Two.
Okay.
Left,
right, left, right. Just the same?
Yeah. Left.
It's weird that the arrows are moving. They're not like in a straight
well done,
line or
Harry.
Something.
You've advanced to the next level of the lesson. 10 points to Gryffindor.
Yay!
Round three.
When does anyone
go.
Else ever get to do this?
Never, because Harry is the only
so
person
just...
who matters. I'm the only person who ever gets to go in the bean room, even though it's Gryffindor's house. Mine's not Harry's personal one. I don't know. You'd think he was the main character of a video game or something.
Alright, that takes really complete concentration.
What did all of the necessary exercises.
I love you.
Oh,
15 points to Gryffindor. Well done, Mr. Potter. You've successfully learned Skurge. Now it's time for you to test your newly learned knowledge in the Skurge Spell Challenge.
Let's do this, I'm excited.
I wonder if there's going to be like little tiny statues of Flitwick littered all over the place.
Welcome, Harry Potter, to my Skurge Challenge. To complete the challenge, you must find the completion star.
Okay, 10 stars again.
Which can be found several floors below us. Try to get to it as quickly as you can. The challenge
down we go.
That feels so good.
At the completion star, you lose the challenge.
There's a statue of McGonagall.
Along the way, you'll find challenge stars. Collecting challenge stars will boost your timer and score. I highly recommend you try to find all
of them. So you don't have to.
Try to get the completion star with as many seconds remaining as possible. The higher your score is when you complete the challenge, the more house points
we know the drill.
Alright, one.
We only start with 2,000 seconds, not 2,500.
One more.
Another challenge.
Run through and then one speed.
Yep, as we did last time, we'll do the same here, and we'll fast forward the speed run again, so you guys don't have to watch it unless something particularly
ectoplasm
hilarious happens.
Ectoplasm is an unpleasant greenish substance left behind
like me falling
by
down the tower last time.
In some places, it will block doorways and openings.
Here we go. It's called ectoplasm.
To get rid of it.
Ectoplasm.
The only raison d'être of this spell is to get rid of this stuff. Reason of existence. Blue fire.
Ooh,
that's pretty cool.
That's really cool.
It looks quite nice.
It looks like flower bubbles.
Flower bubbles?
Yeah. Ah! You're gonna fall if you step on that. You can fall.
Way
through.
Down there. There's the star. I need to get it. I can't. We've gotta go down into the. We gotta descend into.
Oh,
the
how many secrets? So we can keep count.
Seven
as
like
well.
Last time.
Because wait, are you sure there's not one up here? We missed it last time. That looks suspicious.
Yeah, it does. Oh, a ghost.
Oh, you can find ghosts in challenges.
Flipendo!
You can also cast Skurge to free items that have been trapped by ectoplasm.
Ah, yes.
It's trapped?
No, I think it just means...
Flipendo!
Now it's trapped.
I can't push it past.
Skurge! Skurge! Flipendo!
One more. I'm gonna throw it off.
That's the point.
I'm not. Oh.
Otherwise, I wouldn't be able to make this jump.
Oh. Wow, that's an awful jump.
But I don't want to make this jump. I want to go through here.
Secret number one. That was creepy.
I think it's a ghost.
It wasn't the chest. Is the one on the other side?
No. Just the staircase to help us get back up again. Can see the leftover where that green stuff was.
Ew, it even makes squelching sound when you run over it.
It does. My goodness, they make Harry have to do quite a lot of physical exercise in these challenges.
Flipendo!
Keep them healthy.
Oh, this guy's in the middle. I got him.
Ah, save book. Wow, look at all that
ectoplasm.
Ectoplasm
takes away some of your stamina, Harry. The longer you're in contact with ectoplasm, the more stamina you lose.
So yeah, no touching. As we learned before. Oh, I didn't actually need to open it. Hey!
Oh! Look, the fire crabs are back!
Yep.
Skurge! It's so smooth.
Flipendo!
Ooh, wow, those
how
beans
did those
fit
beans,
in there?
Yeah, how did those beans even fit through that neck?
Oh, he does
pull. See, he gets back up.
Skurge! Rictus Emperor!
On the one hand, they feed him chocolate. For their stamina. And on the other hand, they make them these really elaborate, dangerous
missions.
Physically tiring missions.
Now hang on a second. Are there no secrets around here?
Rictus Emperor.
I guess not.
Rictus Emperor.
Enough with you.
You can't put them in their little spots this time.
No, there's no spots for them. Uh-oh.
Whoa.
Oh, no, it's pee.
What?
Peeves.
Well, if it isn't spotty, grotty, spotty, potty water, I like your name.
Oh my god.
So many insulting things.
Uh-oh.
Wait, what?
Oh! It's our first it's our first boss with a like an actual health bar.
Why are we scourging him?
Because he's a ghost. He's ghosts are made of ectoplasm.
Since when does Peeves look like that? And since when do ghosts wear colored clothes?
So Peeves isn't in the movies. This is fine. I'm glad they actually have him. That's kind of cool.
Wait, he's not in the movies?
Nope.
Do they talk about him in the movie?
I got him. No, they don't. I didn't exactly kill him. I just kind of scared him away.
Who is Peeves, then?
He's like a troublemaker.
It's on the wall.
Look at that floating candle.
Mm-hmm. That's cool.
I opened this.
Oh, you have to balance really.
Yeah, I gotta be careful here. Ooh, one of the challenge stars is back here.
Yeah. It's like the direction. Oh no, we made a circle!
Yeah.
Oh.
Interesting.
Was that a secret?
Yep. 2 out of 7. Onwards. Hopefully we won't run into thieves again. Uh-huh. Now what? That's the way out.
Gonna have to do it again from the other side.
Yeah, but how?
Go around.
Hi, Professor McGonagall. Kind of.
Oh wow, she cackles. That's a witch.
Exactly.
Well, I guess
McGonagall's
a witch.
Yeah, exactly.
But she never laughs like that.
No, unfortunately.
Unfortunately.
All right, Lumos Gargoyle.
Lumos.
Show me the way.
There's a few that they shake.
Ah.
The whole wall is Lumos.
Exactly. I hear a frog.
That's okay, they're just chocolate.
Here we go.
Uh-huh. Beans showing you the way. What is that? Oh, you oh, look, it's wood to make those cool potions that we did last time.
Now we've opened it. The way.
There's the frog.
I didn't really need him, but I took him anyway. Because I was hungry for chocolate.
Mmm. So for every new spell you learn, you have to go into one of these cool arenas.
Exactly. I think there's 4 spells you learn, so this is the second.
There's the vine one and the trampoline one.
Ooh.
What are those?
We got a second... health bar.
What?
Yeah.
What?
Every ten cards.
What?
Greta Catchlove, present author, 1962 present, author of Charm Your Own Cheese.
That wouldn't be something for you who only eats the...
Strength 1 cheese.
Strength 1 cheese.
British Bridget Wenlock, 1202 to 1285, famous arithmancer, first to establish the magical properties of the number 7.
Mmm.
Some of these are a little
questionable. That's my mom's favorite number.
Havelock Sweeting, 1634 to 1710. Unicorn expert. Helped set up unicorn reservations throughout Britain.
I would definitely like to do that.
Oh, yeah, and then all the weird sister
band members.
Including the cellist.
Guys who plays cello.
You do.
No. Don't be silly. You do.
So, yeah, every 10 bronze
How many
cards.
Silver ones do we have? He was waiting to ambush you.
He was. We have 4.
And 10? Oh, wait, 10.
The bass playing. Look at
why are some of the weird sisters get silver cards and some only get bronze?
I don't know.
Maybe they're...
We've been here before, too.
Crabs in such close quarters.
What?
I don't know if you're going the right way.
I think I am. We've been here before, but... A ghost. But look, this is the way that was blocked. Yep, definitely going the right way.
Here we go. Oh look, it's the beginning. Or am I going into? Ooh. Looks like the beginning.
It is. It's the hallway at the bottom. There's the
okay,
star.
Okay, look up. Is this thing? That's where we came from.
Yeah, and there's that suspicious-looking piece of floor. Remember that?
Yeah. What is it for?
Oh,
do you go
sure.
up it eventually?
Maybe.
Save.
I don't know. Yeah. How do you get out of these challenges? Gnomes.
A gnome.
Gnomes.
Where's its house? To throw it back.
We have gnomes. I don't hear them. I hear them, but I don't.
I hear a ghost as well. What's that mean?
It's a snail spot.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
Not a proper one, though. Or is it?
Here he comes. I'll just
lure him onto his own spot.
I'll make it easier for me.
Ooh, he doesn't get near it, and he's like, nope. I know you're what you're trying to do.
Ah.
This is a secret.
That's how you get in here.
Oh, you knew it was something.
Yeah, I tried to cast at it, but it didn't work.
How many secrets are we left?
3 out of 7.
Look at all this loot. Where did that even come from?
Snail.
Where's the second snail one? You have to pick one? Or you have
to I think I know what it is.
Oh, that was cool. Okay, one does
two?
The wooden things and one does the bars.
2 out of 2. I don't think we're done here. Cause look, there's like
why not? Man, you know your way around the secrets and
I have played
doings
this game
of
before.
This game.
Oh hey.
What's that? Oh, is that another one of your
mucuses? If there's
there's
nothing I like to collect more than mucus.
Mm-hmm. And bark.
Yeah.
I can't get that from the trees outside. I have to collect it from inside vases.
It's
and stuff.
Wigan tree bark.
Was that it?
That was it for this room.
Okay, there's something on the left there. Or on the right.
I keep descending. 2 beans? That just gave me 2 beans. That's so that's really measly.
Oh, it's a Lumos gargoyle. A helmet. Or? No, it's another head.
A ghost.
Wow, there's a lot of ghosts in this one.
Now, that is a Cornish pixie.
Oh.
Troublesome and annoying creatures they are. If they touch you, they will bite, so try to avoid them. Rictus Emperor will stun them.
Isn't that what Lockhart does?
Yeah.
Remember he loses control and then Hermione has to put them all back in their cage. Oh my gosh, they explode!
Yep.
You completely killed the creature. Where's Lumos? We have to go back.
There's a secret.
Ah, there's the Lumos. You have to walk around first. Oh look, there's the little troll.
Is it a challenge?
Like the,
gnome?
Yeah, I think so.
No, that's the challenge star.
Oops. Where's the gnome? We heard it before.
Oh, look, a way out.
6.
Oh, hello.
Ooh, look at all this stuff. Ooh, a frog. Nope. I'm gonna flip over here.
Nope, not on my watch.
Scrolls! I wonder what those say. Way.
That's how I would have gotten down.
You got down a different way. 7.
7? Oh.
Oh,
platforming.
Two together. What are you doing?
I saw a button down there.
Oh, is there a button down there? No, there's not.
Secret.
This is such a maze. How can you keep track of everything? I have no idea. Ooh, a silver card.
Just kind of lying out in the open.
No idea where we are.
Just kind of, it's all linear. I mean, it's not like there's different ways you could go that are wrong. You just keep going forwards. Oh god! Good job, Harry.
No, we've gone like a million different ways.
I hear those pixies again. There he is.
It says, Flitwick just said you only stunned them.
Yeah, it kind of
and it explodes them. All that's left is this blue. They're the torches! Those blue torches are dead.
Pixies? Ah, okay. I've got to get up there.
Look, dead pixie dust up there. You have to put something on the other side.
Yeah, I probably do, don't I?
From up there.
Through there.
Oh, there's nothing up there yet, is there?
Ew, it's dripping down.
Do you have to go back up there?
No, I probably have to go up there through here. I was never up there, I came through that door. Alright. Gotta see if there's a block up here somewhere that we can use. Nice narrow hallways, twisty.
Flipendo! One bee.
Gnomes!
Oh, there they are!
We have gnomes!
Do they steal the stars? Look, at least they live together.
Guys, go home!
Family. Ooh, 3 beans. Let's do this. 1.
They sent him home.
Into the house. Wow.
Those ghosts are everywhere. Look at all this stuff.
Crystal ball.
Lockhart.
What is he doing? This way he paints all his...
He's left all his stuff all over the castle. He's trying to sneak into Flitwick's challenges, too.
Wow, my goodness.
Lots of beans coming in that one. Ah, here's the block that we need.
Is there anything else? Is there a door in this room or something?
Bonk. Nope, just where the gnomes were. Here, we'll take a shortcut. And there we go.
9 out of 10 already. How many secrets do we have left?
Victor Semper.
Ooh. The ghost.
5 out of 7 secrets.
Do you think we can find them all?
Of course we can.
That's on the other side.
It's that doorway again. It's right down there.
Almost got it.
Ow.
What's this? What? Huh? What's this?
Oh.
Wow. Ooh, that was secret number 6, I believe. Right.
Oh, and it leads us out right on top of the star.
But where's secret number 7?
Oh. Oh, what?
Ah! Flitwick, get out of here! He looked a lot thieves. He looked a lot smaller when we last fought him. Such a troublemaker. Is there anything else?
He's
over
flying
there?
Up.
No, no, no! Don't get it yet. Don't get it yet. Is there anything else? Because we don't have all the secrets on the right. Yeah, go up there.
This is where we came from.
Oh shoot! You're right. Okay.
Ah!
You're getting ambushed right and left. Alright, I guess that's it.
That chest had Filthead's head, peeves in it.
Right before the end.
Look at the floating candle.
It's nice. What are you doing?
I'm seeing if they're... No, I guess not.
Well done, Mr. Potter.
We're done.
Yay! We still missed one secret again, just like the last one.
That's a pain. Well, let's see how many house points we got. 151. Pretty good.
This is so much. How much did they end up with in the movies and the books?
150 is a lot of points.